the effects in the film are practical, and they are done both with makeup and then just engineering, like the body coming up on the stretcher, and then when he hugs it and disappearing. That's all using a lift. And then special effects in terms of prosthetics for the Mazik. The stuntman fell down the stairs. And then just very slight CG, only in that hallway sequence, just for transformation. But I'll talk about the cinematography in just a second.